Hi students, welcome to our electrical engineering department. This is basic electrical engineering laboratory. All engineering departments have to perform this laboratory. You have in your course in first sem basic electrical engineering laboratory is there in your course. So the tables you can see, the whole lab, please show the whole lab first. All the equipments you can see. Experiment wise all the equipments has been kept in each table. The syllabus you will get from the method side, and according to that in your syllabus transformer experiments are there. You can see the transformers here, one, the second one is here, open circuit and short circuit test of transformer is there, load test is there for transformer. Then you have to find series and parallel resonance kit is there. Some other experiments are also there. It is not possible to complete all the things. Just you see all the tables, that experiments we have kept according to the tables.
Hello students, this is electrical measurement laboratory. This laboratory you will familiar with in your fourth semester. Here you can see few of the experiments. These are the setups for experiments, and here briefly it is given how to perform the experiment and related circuit diagrams. In this way you can find 7 or 8 experiments are performed as per the syllabus given in your mock out. And here is another document for performing the other experiment. You can see some setups. You will be heard about the capacitance, resistance, inductance, these things. This setup is for now, you can understand, is used for the measuring of capacitance. You can see here potentiometer. I hope you are familiar with the potentiometers during your school days. Here are some cutoff sections of various measuring instruments are presented. Then it is a load box. This load box is used to measure the performance of current transformer and potential transformer. Here is the flex for the related experiment. You can see here is a setup for performing the energy meter performance test. Here is the respective flex, and you can see the Kelvin double bridge, which is used for measuring the very low resistance. I hope you get some small view about our electrical measurement lab. Thank you.
This is our electrical machines laboratory. Actually, electrical machines is taught it for fourth semester and fifth semester students. Basically, for fourth semester students, we have DC machines, that is DC motor, DC generators. So these are the DC motor generator sets there. So we have experiments on the characteristics of DC machines and transformers. And in the fifth semester, we have experiments on synchronous machine, three-phase induction motors, single-phase induction motors. So these are basically on AC machines for fifth semester.
System lab. In this lab, students perform different types of experiments in fifth semester and sixth semester. This is electromagnetic relay. This is ABCD constants of long transmission line. With the help of this kit, we will perform this. This is motor protection by microm relay. This is different types of cables. With the help of this kit, we will perform direct strength of insulating material. With the help of this kit, we will perform dielectric strength of transformer oil. With the help of this kit, we will perform polarity ratio and magnetization characteristics of CT and PT. This is with the help of this kit, we will perform tan delta test of transformer oil. This is different types of insulators. With the help of this kit, this is the earth tester. And moreover, here in power system lab with the help of softwares like MATLAB. We will perform load flow analysis, ELD, and distribution systems. Thank you.
Hello, student. I am Sunil Kumar Chaudhary, faculty of Electrical Department, Engineering of PCR Engineering College. This is the lab of electrical circuit theory, and the code of this lab is a PCEE391. Okay, these are the experiment, and that experiment related to the MATLAB software and hardware both. And in this lab only here we do the experiment related to the software, and we can use the many software. Most experiment we have to do with a MATLAB software and also with the multisim software, and some part of the hardware that is in our ground floor, and some experiment also do with the hardware. And these are the computers.
This is control system hardware laboratory. The equipments are there. This is temperature control system. This one is linear system simulator. You can see the CROs are there. In the same way, there are total 8 experiments.
This is actually electrical drives lab. And this is a drives lab and power electrical labs, both are here. Nowadays, the machine, speed control of the DC machine or induction machine, all are controlled by the pyroelectronics. So this is actually PLC based drive. And now you see this is actually thyristor control based drive. Similarly, VFY control, all are the electronics based device. So before that, you have to know the pyroelectronics. You see this is actually pyroelectronics lab rotary, which is you have to study on 5th semester. So there is so many types of kits are there. This is actually track characteristics kit. This is EJT firing circuit characteristics kits are there. Chopper control based device are there. This is actually half wave and full wave single phase control rectifier device are there. So all are actually the pyroelectronics kits for the hardware. Similarly, you have to learn about also software. So after complete of these labs, then you have to learn about the drives lab. Right. So you learn these drives labs on 7th semester. This is very important labs. Actually, electrical engineering main subject for electronics, drives, control, machine, power systems. So you should remember these 5 or 6 subjects are very important for in future. Thank you.
To Tesla Project Lab. Let's move inside of this lab. This is a completely new lab developed in this department. Previously, there is no lab for our doing the final year and pre-final year project and student project. Now, at a time, the 10 working group can work at here. And this is some sample of the final year project, which was done by your seniors. Now these are some samples. This is some report copy of this. And to do the project, you need some tools and equipment. These are the tools. So Dremel, one of the giant company in the domain. Again, this is your Bosch drilling set is there. Then the Tektronix DSO. The one of the modern days DS and Tektronix is one of the giant in this company. And this is your Fluke multimeter and other things are there. So these are all the things is right now seems to be very alone. It is waiting for you. Hope tomorrow or day after tomorrow the pandemic will be over, and I'm waiting for you. Thank you.